I want to personally invite you to read my new story called Quest to Find the Hidden Jewel by Natalie Pitts. There once were two families that were enemies, yet they had the same goal. Both families wanted to find the secret jewel that could protect whoever had it from all harm. Unfortunately, it was hidden underground. And the quest group to find it would be very dangerous, and there would be many surprises along the way. But despite the risks, both families decided to go. But they took different paths on purpose. What they did know was that those two paths just happened to connect, and the enemies were forced to work together if they wanted to survive. Because something or someone that was evil was following them. Luckily, teamwork wasn't as horrible as they expected, so they continued on their way as if nothing had even happened. Closer and closer. Until they finally arrived. Both families knew that to find the jewel they would have to dig, but they had no idea what was in store for them until it was too late. It was hard work, but not an impossible task. And finally, their work paid off. When they reached the jewel once and for all, it was stolen. Evil man laughed. Ha ha! I've found the jewel at last, and there's no chance of it escaping from you this time. But the man was wrong. The two families chased the man up the mountains, around the swamp, and back towards where they started. The man finally got exhausted, surrendered the jewel, and they never saw him again. They finished their trip home and decided that they would share the jewel between the two families each and every few days. That very quest united the enemies and helped them to form a friendship that would last for generations to come. The end. Created using Powtoon.